This is an ND filter, and one of the many uses of them is to be able to have a slow shutter speed during the day so that you can take long exposure shots that look like these.